To preserve water sample for epifluorescence microscopy, measure 50 milliliters of sample and place the sample inside the dark glass flask. For a final concentration of glutaraldehyde of 0.2%, add 400 microliters of glutaraldehyde to fix the sample and homogenize gently. Then store the sample in the fridge for a maximum of 24 hours. The slide must be prepared within 24 hours, but ideally immediately after sample collection.